Hi, I'm meteorologist TJ Del Santo. We are looking at some nice weather today. Tomorrow we'll see some changes. We're back to the summer here in southern New England. Hour by hour forecast, you can see we've got fairly quiet conditions here in New England. We are watching that moisture out there in the middle of the country that will be arriving over the next 24, 36 hours. But for this afternoon, looking at sunshine, comfortable temperatures, we'll see some clouds around tonight. Could be a shower or two first thing on Wednesday morning. Then the sun returns, the humidity going up, and we're looking at a warmer day as well. Notice the wind direction here through your Wednesday coming in from the south. And what that will do is transport the humidity and help to kind of heat us up here in southern New England. Let's take you through the rest of the day. We're looking at the chance for some showers after 5 o'clock, and then another round of perhaps stronger storms coming through later in the evening. Be out of here by around 8 o'clock on Thursday morning, and then we'll begin to see some clearing. All right, so here's the forecast for today. A beauty. Very comfortable. Low humidity, 72 degrees. This is perfection in my mind. For tonight, we are looking at dry skies and a full flower moon. Not nearly as cool tonight. Overnight low temperatures down to about 59. Here's how Wednesday breaks down. We'll start off with some sunshine. Again, there could be a shower around dawn, but then the sun returning. Kind of breezy, warmer, humid. Chance for a shower at 5 o'clock. Again, better chance for showers, perhaps some thunderstorms later Wednesday evening. Stay tuned for the latest forecast for chances for those storms on Wednesday evening, and we'll take a look at Memorial Day weekend as well.